Hello, my little doves. How are you this evening? A little shy. That's okay. You know, I can be the dominant one here. Maybe play around with some whips, chains, hot candle wax. Maybe we could go back to my place. Could put a ball gag in my mouth and spit on me while doing a dramatic reading of Uptown Funk. Did you like that, ladies? No. Maybe I came off too strong. Hello!
I noticed you don't have a name tag.
Well, no, not yet.
Okay, so what's your name?
Oh, Daddy is my name for you.
Fantastic.
That goes for you too, ladies. Oh, thank you. Right here for me.
You're welcome.
Now back to my idea. Ladies, where are you going? Don't believe me. Just watch. Uptown, funk you up. What's your name? Oh, it's Savannah.
Savannah.
I like that. Look, Savannah, I'm gonna keep it brief. I've got some toys back there. If you'd like to come horse around, you know, have a good time. Some whips, some chains, some candles. Just me and you.
Let me think
Maybe
about
some
it.
Cheese. Some cheese? Fondue. You like fondue?
Oh, I love fondue.
Oh, what's your favorite type of cheese, baby?
Cheddar.
Cheddar. No,
I don't even know you.
Oh, well, you can call me Daddy if you'd like.
Daddy?
Yeah.
Well, I could be your sugar mama if you want.
All right, here we go. Let's put this phone away.
Okay.
No need to keep texting.
Well, let's go.
Back to that later. Yes!
Let's go.
All right. Hey, let's do it. Let's make fondue, baby.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you doing? I have another pack appointment for a massage.
Great, Larry?
Yes, that's me.
Perfect, can you please sign this?
Sure can. Here you go.
Thank you so much. Okay, you all set. Let me show you the room. You can come with me.
Okay.
So in the room, I'm gonna meet them in the room.
Okay.
Here. So you can leave your clothes on the hanger over there. Lay under the blanket, cover yourself, mm-hmm. and I'm gonna be right back, okay?
Okay, sounds good.
Thank you.
On the cartoons, they bleed a little less. Oh well. $20 for a massage my ass. Daddy's getting a free one tonight. Yeah, babe. Economy's down, but Daddy's day is looking up.
Are you comfortable, Larry?
Yeah, Larry. Yeah, I'm comfortable. Oh, yeah, babe.
Let me take this towel. You don't need it.
Oh, no, no, baby, please. My religion prohibits my face from being seen in massage parlors.
That's fine. Okay, let me start with the upper back.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
You're a little bit tense.
Well, you can say that again. Picture this. Last night, me, my wife, these two Himalayan wise men, a girl from Kentucky, and a big pile of scrap metal we picked up at Home Depot. Whew, baby. After 3 hours, I'm never gonna look at a drive shaft the same way again.
I add a little bit relaxing oil for you, so you gotta relax more.
Baby, thank you. I do like me some oil, especially when it's boiling hot and capable of burning my flesh. What's in it?
Oh, there is lots of lavender.
Lavender? The hell, baby? I like whips, I like chains, I like pipes beating me. Maybe hitting me with a lead pipe a few times, horsing around, but lavender! You're sick, baby. You're sick freak. But daddy kinda likes that, so I may be back.
What a massage!